lives. And thus we are here not only to witness their vows to each other, but also bestow upon them our blessing. I ask that.
Let's have a warm welcome to the parents of the group, Joy and Michael Murray.